Human rights group Amnesty says the EU is actively supporting authorities who work with gangs.